有機構舉辦研討會，討論有關打造智慧健康城市的策略。行政長官林鄭月娥在會上說，未來需要更關注學生心理健康。健康城市聯盟一連三日邀請超過150個來自世界各地的專家學者出席研討會，探討城市設計、醫療衛生、疫情政策等多個議題。食物及衛生局局長陳肇始說，早前立法會通過禁止電子加熱煙，令本港逐步走向無煙城市，亦都有效減少二手煙的問題。行政長官林鄭月娥在演講時提到，建設北部都會區可以解決本港交通擠塞等問題，而要令到本港成為健康城市，關注心理健康尤其重要。
Talking about school education, 7 years ago, I talked about physical education, more sports, more activities. But now, I believe the greatest challenge in school education is the mental health of our students.So this is a concern that, again, my government has taken on by establishing a high-level committee on the promotion of mental health. And more recently, in order to relieve the stresses on school children because of the absence of face-to-face learning for a very long time, the Mental Health Promotion Committee will need to take on new activities and new promotions in order to regain, for the students to regain their mental health.